but if you're, you know, if you, I don't know, like, just, I guess I come from a more elite generation of gamers than the current. But, you know, that's why I'm a ranked streamer, that's why I'm a ranked tournament player, that's why I pull in $250,000 a year playing games. People that farm, they don't do that. They don't, you know. Because when it comes down to it, they don't have the skills to pay the bills. See, to me, I don't even have to farm. I can just sit right here. Okay, I'm going to farm. I'm going to sit right here for the next 7 hours. Enjoy the show. I'm going to be basically picking up the chest whenever it respawns, about every few minutes. So, that's going to be the new show with Destiny. We're just going to sit in one area. We're never going to go exploring. We're never going to do the story. No more strikes. No more challenges. No crucible. We're just going to sit right here and farm these 5 enemies. This whole game is farming. That's the thing. But it's not farming when you actually go through the game and do it. It's called grinding. And I like to grind. Where the fuck is that one little thing? Did it fall, like, underneath? Did it phase through the wall? Farming, farming, farming. Welcome to Farmville. This is all I'll do for the rest of my show ever. All right. Now we wait a few minutes, a few seconds, and they come back. It's really just, it's one of those things that, you know, it saddens me when I hear people do it, that's all. Because like I said, you can't say you're an elite gamer. You really can't even say you earned anything you get from farming. You can't say I earned this gun or I found it. You know what I mean? This whole game. Other games, maybe farming could be a technical use. Oh, wait. I can't go anywhere. I gotta farm this. That's right. People seem to be all pro-farming and anti-playing, so. No, you did the first of 10 chapters of the story. I'm just saying, like, no one's completed the story whatsoever. People actually think that the game is over when they beat the story on this, and that multiplayer and playing with people is all that's left. It's not. That's like saying when you beat the, like, first DLC's missions on DC Universe, you're like, I beat it. That's like saying, like, you're done with Skyrim when you, you know, defeat the dragon. I just don't think that way. You even gone to the 5 hidden chambers? You know, there's one hidden chamber on every planet with a special unique boss and a mega chest. I bet people haven't even found those. All right, like I said, people, I've been given, you know, a lot of people love to farm, so I'm gonna do what they want, and I'm gonna sit here. And I'm going to farm these 3 enemies all week long. Boom, boom, boom. I could go back to Earth and fight the level 4s because why farm when you can farm pussies? You know, why not be even like a more like unelite gamer and farm the lower levels? Should we do that? Should we go back to Earth and farm? Yeah, we will. I'm going to show everyone where everyone likes to farm on Earth. I'm going to go there and I'm going to spend the next week. So you fought the legendary unique ogre, the giant one, like not that one that's down in the moon. I'm talking about the ogre on Earth. All right, here we go. Welcome to Farmsville, people. Send me your shit. Boom, boom. So I just got confirmation from Twitch. Joe Burke and his 17 fake accounts have all been excommunicated from Twitch. I might not be a Twitch partner, people, but I'm not a Twitch fucking noob. Before we came over to Twitch, we were proud to run our NG4 for our nicely 15,000 followers. We decided to double down.
Well, let's see what's out there.
Oh, I don't have to. I'm just gonna fucking farm. I don't have to go see shit. Farming, bum bum, bum 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 bum. Farming all the day. Make sure you don't actually play the game, just farm it away. Now, I do understand if no one sees you being doing that weak ass shit. You know, who are they gonna know? Here, I'll farm these guys. Farming. I got a question for you. Did you actually find them, or did you look up their location? And don't worry about fixing typos. I'm a pretty smart guy. I can, just saying, like, in the future. I don't expect people to fix typos for me. You guys all do realize I'm being sarcastic. I'm not going to actually say that. This little turn right here, sometimes I totally forget to. This is nice. I can't wait till there's more cities on Earth. Because I really just like the whole, you know, being on Terra. That was weird. Like I said, people, you know, I'm an elite gamer. Elite gamers don't look up the answers on Google, Wikipedia, YouTube. They don't farm, they don't cheat, they don't hack, they don't duplicate. They play, you know, legit. Nice. Like I said, there's elite. That's elite right there. Bam! Fucking Godzilla being an elite Goldchester. I don't know, better term for that. Yeah, I had one person showed me where a chest was on Earth, I think, or the moon. But other than that, I found them all myself, by myself, just doing patrol. You know what's really weird? I kind of hope they give us, like, Texas, Arizona, or New Mexico City soon. I think it'd be really fun to play in, like, deserts and cactuses. But, of course, you know, people like me that go to E3 and do that kind of shit, we already know some of the cities that are coming. Because of, well, like this year when we went up to PAX West up in Seattle. Like, we saw some of the artwork coming from future. Not DLC. Patches. I don't know if that term really fits, though. Patches, you know? It's not really patching or fixing. Most people don't even know about this place. It's my favorite. Even like somebody that told me to come up here, they're like, there's nothing up there. Oh shit, what the hell's this? rescued in darkness. Prepare to feel the plan C. This thing has actually upgrades for it, for shooting from the hip, that's what I love. So it actually shoots faster and better when I don't use the scope. There you go. You know, but like I said, this game's a lot like DC Universe. It's not about finishing and beating. It's about having fun with your friends and, you know, continuing to play and finding new loot. Do you know, just in the legendary category, there's over 5,000 weapons. Exotic, over 5,000 weapons. Uncommon, over 7,000 weapons. I guarantee no one's seen them all or had them all. Then, well, that's because of all the skill tree setups too, not just guns. Like I said, people, this gun right here, me and Easy both have it, but the skill trees are different. He's got the ability to add ricocheting bullets, and I've got the ability to add agility when I use the gun. So my agility actually goes up. Boom, 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 boom. The refinery. No one ever comes back. No one even knows about this place. Gonna go fight me, the exotic creature. No, I'm not, because I'll get my fucking ass aimed on me. No, that's actually just a really cool shortcut around down here on the show. But it's a nice little divergence loophole. Oh, my stars and garters. Look who just got the legendary. I do get the people that this game is about grinding and that you can go back to Earth. I don't know. Somebody said it was. You know, the thing to remember is that your level caps at 20. Your light bonus past that, that's not your level. You take your armor off, it goes back down. That's just your, like, to let people know you've got some better gear on more than anything. So that's a really important factor, people. If you're somehow, let's say you accidentally dismantle some armor that has light on it, your light rating goes down. You could easily say it's your level, that's a good enough term for it, but it's not really your level. You know what I mean? Right now, 20 is the cap. When the future DLC comes out, 50 will be the cap. And then your light armor will add like another 10 levels onto it. So, I'm just saying, like, people, like, realize that. I honestly know you realize that, Godzilla. Talking to you, I can tell you're an intelligent person. Not that people that don't understand that are dumb. See, this is where I like to come from. Get some more exotic gear every time I beat the Devil Walker. Of course, it's a lot more fun when you got players with you. Like I say a lot, people, you know, being a streamer and a YouTuber and Twitcher and all that, I can't afford the same, like, casual, like, play, I guess. I can't hack or dupe or cheat or mod or glitch or farm, even if I was willing to, which I'm not, because it's all seen. And I could have my channel shut down, I would get constant angry trolls, I would have to deal with the stigma of no longer being a true gamer or an elite gamer. And I just can't do that. You know what I mean? I hope people understand that. If they don't, well, they should also know that they shouldn't worry about myself. You know what I mean? Like, like if I want to be a pure gamer and not cheat, hack, or mod, it's intriguing how people that do it get offended by me not wanting to. You know, I mean, that's kind of a weird...